is a new series of DMC, Devil May Cry. This game just came out, and right away I picked it up. Yes, I got this game already. First one of the kind. Let's start. During the series, I will delete this one. And so, which core attack might have damage? I think we're going to take the Devil Hunter. We'll take those tutorials. Now, I'm pretty sure I can show this. Pretty sure. Just in case, guys, I'm gonna cut this out. Basically, I was at a strip club, this guy wants to kill me, he's trying to kill me, and I can punish him.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. There's one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
You messed up.
You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer!
Let's go.
said that? Like guns?
You're in limbo.
What? How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Well, if he's big, ugly, and strong, yeah, I think he's a regular demon. I've never met a demon that you know
really strong. Where'd she go?
Let's go. already know what to do with this. What did I press? What's this?
The sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Here.
No. gonna end it here. Pretty good spot then. When we come back, we fight him. So, if you guys like, don't forget to subscribe. It really, really makes me feel good to know you guys appreciate my videos and want to see more. Don't forget to like and comment what you think on the series. Let me know if I should keep doing it, or if you guys don't like it, I'll stop right now. Never do it again. Bye-bye.